Excuse me, Jack. Tonight, arguably the biggest match in your professional career. You go after the Cruiserweight Championship versus Neville. What's your preparation been like?
Well, the last few days, it's been a strategic preparation. Neville is by far the biggest difficulty I've ever had to overcome. But as Winston Churchill once said, a pessimist sees the difficulty in every opportunity. An optimist sees the opportunity in every difficulty. And I'm feeling rather optimistic today, if I'm honest.